The tone is very important. Like, at least I think Shreya would understand in Hindi. You can say the same word in different tones and it means something completely different. Like, acha.
Acha?
Acha. Acha. Three completely different meanings, so I know what you're saying.
Acha. 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 Acha.